everybody, welcome to another Mike's Portraits video. Today we're going to be learning one of the nicest piano pieces ever, Imagine by John Lennon. Such a powerful song, such a beautiful message. If only everyone lived by that message. Imagine all the people living life in peace. Well, today we're going to learn how to play that song. It is relatively simple. Not too hard at all. So we're going to crack on with it. Start with the right hand. The right hand is that chord there, which I'm going to say is a C chord. It might not be a C chord, but with the left hand, you're playing the C. So, pinky on the C, this finger here on the G, this finger here on the E. And it's fingers, thumb, fingers, thumb, fingers, thumb, fingers, thumb, fingers, thumb. Easy. And with your right, with your left hand on the C, that's how it sounds. Now you play that three times, and then it slightly changes a bit. You then play that and that, the B and the G, then the C, and then you go into the next chord. Which on this hand, the left hand, will be an F. So the next chord, the second chord, is C, A and F. So you go from that to that with that nice little transition. Then what you do, you play a nice little lick, which is A sharp or B flat, whichever you choose. B and C. But it's probably easier not to use your thumb there, it's probably easier to use that finger, because your thumb's going to be going straight back down to the E again for the first chord again. So all together, both hands. Of Imagine. Now the bridge, well, I suppose the chorus, that last chord you're playing, you just keep playing that. In the version, I will say some people might disagree, but in the version that I was taught, you keep playing that chord. And with your right hand, you're just going to go down the keys from the F, pressing it just as you move. So, change, you basically go move your fingers one finger up, so D, B, G. So that bit over again. That was the bridge, that wasn't the chorus. So once again. Oh, no, 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 no. Up to the F. It's that chord there. F, A, and C. Back to the last chord that with the where you went down the keys. And your finger goes to the G. So D, B, G. To the C with your left hand, and with your right hand, C, E, and G. With your right hand, you're going to an E, and this is where it's slightly different with this hand, because you're not going to be playing that, you're going to be playing that. So, a G, a C, and an E. So it's G, C, E. You play that once like that, and then you play G, B, D. Sorry, yeah. Got that? So we'll go for that bit again. C, F, no it's not, I do apologise, it's the A, C, F, G, B, and then back into so, B, C, G, no, I do apologise, I'm getting this all wrong, I'm on medication, I'm doing this on Valium, alright, and that's no lie, right, B, C, G, D, A, C, G, B, C. A, C, G, B, C. That there, the C is where you go back into the... So just to recap, C, with your fingers on them chords there, C, then you do that little, up to F, then you do the little lick, then you get to the bridge, C, D. that is how you play Imagine by John Lennon. Once again, I'll say sometime again, it is one of the most beautiful songs ever recorded. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this helped. I do apologise for making one or two mistakes. Like I said, I am on a bit of medication at the moment. If you look in that corner there, you will see a link to how to subscribe to my page. If you look at that corner there, you'll see a link to another one of my videos, and maybe in that corner will be something else as well. Thank you very much for watching. I really do hope that helps. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye. Bye bye bye.